on Pokemon Girl by Semaphore with an episode 20 of Pokemon Black 2 Walkthrough. In this episode, we're in week 16. Week 16 is 5. I'll consider it later. British essence again. Hello, is this 557? It's me! Yeah, you picked up my class message. It's okay, it's really hard to catch me for a Yeah? We all recognize each other, but even if you can't see. Oops! My colleague is calling me, I'll be back to school. Goodbye.
Thank you.
invite more people. I thought about who would be on the team to begin with. Dave's normally at a hard time defending. Which means you cannot go straight towards White City to play back to, or White City to play White City. Yeah, it's another switch. Now we can come on straight. So the train's off. Back start to like podcast. Yeah, I'm very excited to pop in and solve it. They have a new young bond which can never miss. Even if that was multiple times. I think it's Snowflake City because him and everyone is Candace in the process. It's not like they didn't finish off a sort of story. If you Mega Bomb most of the time, knock off his bed with low team. And he has defeated it. Oh, I don't think Daisy really has an effect on his best level, but best option to buy is Spin Wars. Get this new focus dash. I'm Captain Charles and Cage along with a tiny boat. Also, I'm not fast. I'll get there when I get a chance. So, I'm looking at the pictures and everything from the planets, and our planes, our earth, and the train. And I just want to zoom back to some time breaking. In the next couple days. But not later today at night. So it's something to do. When that is the video is actually recorded on the day before my 100th video special is actually making 104th video. Please. Apparently my YouTube channel is going to keep the uploading man is going to need to tell me the fucking numbers to get the fear to tie it out of me. I'm also going to play something on the stadium. Ooh, I'm not even tied. I'm trainer. I'm trying to find Dad and see if the battle's over. So I don't know if I'm riding around here. Black and white, if it's a shark up here. To be honest, I had no idea if it's a shark or a shark over there in black and white for the longest time. This is the entrance. Let's go inside. Alright then. Every time you come here, avoid this ranger. Try to avoid this ranger. He will fight you. Again. Reader. He will constantly fight you. And I keep pausing. What kind of do that? Yeah, I'm gonna go to the Jack the Box human. Being physical. Granted, I still got a perfect. You're the new Pokemon here, bud. Hey, you can catch Azalea here. You can also catch Pony. Exclusives! If you're playing Black, you get your hair, but if you're playing Monkey, you get Spencer. Not in my own mouth, but I explained it. Really. I'm not making anything about it. I'm going to battle until it's time to move. Poor thing, I got healed. And we're 5 in order to train your Pokemon for the 4th game. No, we're not gonna do Route 5. We're doing Route 5. Not yet. Yeah. And also, this has a, this round has a hidden grotto. This place is a hidden grotto. Oh yeah, I forgot you can also catch Benefit Deer. Note to self, ground types and steel types are very slow. We don't want to pick anything. Who's the next trainer I had? Take out this Ultra Ball! Another one training, there's also a water, it's like a waterfall. As soon as I get waterfall, I'll come back here. I gotta switch you. That weak experience. Hit it just though. As you're wondering. guys assume. And normally back to this game. By that ranger a couple times. The lemonade off screen. Yes! I actually like it. I always want to use one. Wait, are you aware armed for knowledge of throwing a little chicken? So it's bad. So you trick and live in that. First up, you use a credit. And with that, you get to see the TM that wasn't available in black and white. Snarl! Is it Jorah? Settled on the ground here about 2 years ago. It changed to appear in such a scrap and it's really the room and took people. The range is rumored, but a rumor has some truth. Every rumor is a kernel of truth. Hi. What is Jorah? Interesting. Okay. Here. It's my first experience. Oh my god. I just saw a combi. Not just any combi. A combi with a hidden ability. What are we gonna do? We're gonna catch this thing. We're beeping up and beeping up and beeping up. Oh, come on! Really? Do you want a combi? Do not catch the piano. But nonetheless, I'm gonna catch this thing anyways. Because see, the Pokemon of the Air and Gyarados have a hidden ability. I want to know what Combi's are. Combi's abilities. I wish I could tell me the Pokeballs. So let's do it. It catches Combi. This Combi's Combi, allow me to read a Pokedex data because I've been doing it. Combi, the tiny bee Pokemon. This Pokemon is set of three. When asleep, you get up and form a higher level. 100 Combi? That's a lot. What the heck is supposed to be? A bee. Now the Combi's summon ability. Hustle. Sweet, same ability as your Amakas. This is pretty cool. Alright, the Pinning Rattle will refresh itself every 256 steps. You have to go outside. And the Pokemon getting the ability, immediately leave, it won't actually stay here. Wait, I'll come back to it anytime. Where to fight it. And hello everyone, meet the Pokemon that drives a lot of people nuts to Black and White, and I know the video's over 30 minutes. What small Pokemon that's in the grass and all of these videos are over? Come on, let me fight you, Seven. Oh, this is really annoying, I'm pissing you off. Yes, I get pissed off by you, Amogus. Even funny. I'm gonna catch it when I fight this Amogus back, finish fighting this Amogus. So I'll see you in this. Okay, I paused. I resumed the battle because I was playing how this works because this is really what we do. I'm gonna find the hell out of it. And now I'll pause. Because this guy's gonna be so annoying. To finish up this battle. There's obviously no Emoticon. Catch up by me. Magnemite. Here's a question of the video that's actually relevant to what the heck I'm doing. Question of this video. Where do you go to train before you take on at least some Pokemon Black 2 and White 2? You may answer in the comments, you may say like, subscribe, blah blah blah. You get the points. So, I'll see you all next time. As I take on Elisa. See y'all next time, everybody.